And what an exciting way to celebrate Christmas Eve.
Yes.
We're so thankful that all of you are here this morning. And because you're here, you get to witness a baptism service. And just so everyone here knows, we simply believe that the baptism is a public confession of an inward change. In other words, this individual has made a decision to invite Jesus into her life, and now she's going public. She's letting you know that, hey, I'm not who I used to be. And it's one of the most wonderful things that I believe as followers of Jesus that we can do. And so we're excited that as her family and as her friends, you are here and you get to participate in this. So with that being said, we're going to go ahead and get started. Would you tell everyone your name?
Holly Dollar.
Holly, we are so excited that you're here today to publicly confess that Jesus is Lord of your life. With that being said, do you admit that you're a sinner?
Yes, definitely.
And because you're a sinner, you need a Savior. And so will you tell everyone out here who your Savior is?
Jesus.
Woo! We're... Well, we're excited that you are confessing publicly right now that Jesus is Lord of your life. And just want to ask you a couple other questions. Do you have any family or friends here that you would like to acknowledge?
Yes, my mom, my Aunt Mel, my cousin Boyd, my kids, my friend April, my awesome husband, Bia, and Marissa and her family. Marissa's hiding back here with me.
So if her family would stand up right now, we just want to honor you real briefly. You just stand where you're at. Let's give you a hand. Thank you so much for coming out and being a part of this, I believe, the biggest decision of her life. Another question, is there anyone whom you would like to thank that has helped get you to where you're at today?
Chick hiding back here. Marissa, she's been awesome. She was the one that invited me, didn't come, had a church betray me, felt God leading in this church.
Well, we're excited that God has brought you back here. And one of the things that we are so excited to see God doing is healing and restoring those who have left churches. So we're thankful that you get to experience that today. And then the last question, I think you kind of answered it, but what brought you to the Lighthouse Church?
God said, hey, let's go there.
God said, hey, let's go there. That's awesome. And you have a child that is involved in our church somehow. Do you want to tell everybody about that?
Jace, he is in the three-year-old class for preschool, and he absolutely loves it. He actually told me earlier this week that he loves his church school.
All right. I really wanted her to share that because I think it's important that you know that everything we do has one purpose in mind, and that is sharing the love of Jesus with those people who might not know. And so, although our preschool is a value, it's a value to the community, it's something that our community needs. More importantly, we want to be able to share Jesus with those families. And here's one that says, hey, I want what Jesus has. And so we're just excited to be able to celebrate that with you. So Holly, upon confession of your faith that Jesus is Lord of your life, it's now our honor to baptize you in the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, in Jesus' name.